So I'll go ahead and show you now what they look like.
You can see they're all free swimming on the top there. And you can see how milky the water gets, even with a small amount of egg yolk on the sop. So I'm just hoping that they're getting some sort of food off of the sop. I'm really hoping.
I actually have to go away today for pretty much the whole day until the evening. So what I've done is I've had to put some BBS in there, and what I'm hoping is on the white surface, the BBS is alive, so it should last the whole day. Hopefully they'll be attracted to it when they get really hungry and they'll start eating BBS. I don't know if they're too young to eat BBS, but as I said in the previous video, this is all experimental. The discus actually have another spawn, which I'll show you in a sec. But I won't be taking that one out until I get these guys to tomorrow. That would be a good indicator of this being slightly successful, so yeah.
See, we've only lost a couple that actually just didn't end up free swimming. They like had these weird bent tails. Which is the same thing that you get with rams, so maybe it's just genetics, not sure. But hopefully they're eating, fingers crossed.
I'll show you the discus now. So,
I have to come in this side. You can kind of see, there's more eggs there, and that female wasn't... Oh wait, they're pretty fertile. There's not that many there though. But yeah, so we've got another spawn.
I don't think we have any other spawns from this female. This was the female that laid the clutch that we're raising at the moment. But yeah, so... Hey everyone, so I just came back from my big day and unfortunately the discus fry died. We do have another lot of discus fry. This was a very unexpected thing that happened today that I needed to do, and it involved me being at uni in the early morning to very, well, I only just got home and it's dark outside. So, wasn't expecting that. I think I would have loved to know whether me being here throughout the day would actually have carried them through. The water definitely smells like egg yolk, which is, I watched a YouTube video and he said, one of the guys said that that's a sign that the yolk's gone bad. It's like a very yolky smell, so that's what I can smell, so I think that's what killed them. But we're not going to get too down and out about this. We're going to continue to try, and we're going to keep on trying until we get it right. So thank you for joining us on today's video. It's a bit of a sad ending, but let me know what your guys' suggestions are. I had a heap of really awesome suggestions on the last video, so put your comments down below, and I'll see you in the next one. See you guys.